this is the truth directly from cosmic archive. Whenever I listen to Manikyavasagar, the great saint from South India, Jnana Sambandar, I have my own favorite singer, one great singer called Dharmapuram Swaminathan. I should say that he is a Oduvar from a traditional way of learning. He learnt it very traditional way. His voice is my favorite. Always my bedtime songs will be only the Dharmapuram Swaminathan's Devarams. That's my bedtime song. My grandfather used to sing, and of course, unfortunately, we never audio recorded my grandfather's voice. Anyhow, I enjoy Dharmapuram Swaminathan's Devaram. That's my bedtime song. Listen carefully. Whenever I listen to Jnana Sambandar and Manikyavasagar, their great verses, I see literally my inner space transported to their inner space. Listen carefully the statement I am going to make. When you are addicted to pornography, the person you remember in your masturbation, that person's biomemory forcibly starts manifesting in your system. And this is a strong statement I am making. Not only you carry the remnant of every person with whom you shared your body, had sex, you carry even the biomemory of the people whom you remember as your masturbation utility value. Listen. You may not have physically even seen them, but their biomemory strongly affects you. Whoever you remember, you fantasize about, their biomemory affects you strongly. And this is the next statement, next truth. Listen carefully. Most of the porn stars suffer with a deep depression, drug addiction, and ultimately suicide, because whoever remembers them as a masturbation utility, their biomemories affect this person. Please understand, we are not separate islands as we imagine. Even islands are not separate. They are all interconnected below the ocean. Ocean is just a skin deep on planet Earth. Why don't you guys understand? Island is not island is not island. Listen to this statement. Island is not island is not island. Island is not island. Ocean, if you compare the depth of the ocean to the size of the planet Earth, it is just skin deep. Not even more than a skin deep. Even the deepest ocean is only a skin deep. Island is not island. None of us are islands. never make yourself as masturbation utility value for people, nor have low conscious beings as your masturbation utility value.